tell me I was born and known, so better keep my eyes.
And so today I'm gonna be doing what's in my purse. So I just got a new purse, and so I thought it would be super fun to do. So please give this video a big thumbs up, subscribe, and comment down below. So here's my purse. It's all sparkly silver, and I love it so much. So we're gonna start in this first pocket, and in here I have this little butterfly, like little, I don't know what you call it. And it has ponytails in it. It holds ponytails. And yeah. And then I have some sanitizer called Beautiful Day. It smells really good. This is the sanitizer. And so let me put this back. That's all I have in here. And then moving into the final thing. So if you look right here inside my bag, right here, I have a little pocket right here. And in here I have some mitts. And here are some mitts. Sorry. That's a text I got from somebody. And then I have this chapstick. And then in back here I have a zipper part, which I have nothing in. And then moving on to my final purse, I don't have that much stuff in it, but I have this notebook, and it's called Choose Happy. And under here there's tons of glitter, and it's really cool. That's why it makes it look really sparkly. So I have a notebook. Then I have my phone. Then I have my wallet. Well, we went to the library and a receipt. I have a pen. And some headphones. So that's what I have in my bag. I don't have much stuff in my bag. But yeah, guys. And that's what I have in my furniture room. Okay. So that's my cute backpack. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please give it a big thumbs up, subscribe, and comment down below. I love you guys so much. I'll see you on my next one.